During the winter, or in places with cold weather climates much of the year, there are indoor environmental issues that can cause health and safety concerns for building occupants. During cold weather, people begin to use furnaces and sealing up the properties to keep out drafts. It's during this time of year when many people may begin to experience unique health issues related to their indoor environment. Building occupants may complain of overly dry air, stuffy rooms, and odors, or experience more frequent allergies and even asthma attacks. These conditions and complaints are often due to the indoor air quality. During cold weather, many homes and buildings may experience a lack of ventilation, or in some cases, inadequate fresh air. This can cause levels of carbon dioxide and other indoor pollutants to begin to build up. The HVAC system, which may not have been in use in weeks or months, may have accumulated dust and debris. Furnaces may be in need of repairs or have faulty boilers and could be releasing carbon monoxide into the indoor environment. Indoor pollutants can range from mold due to water damage, pollen from indoor plants, pet dander, and even volatile organic compounds emitted from building materials and furnishings or chemicals stored indoors. Other hidden dangers can also build up during this time of year. Naturally occurring radon or chemicals entering a structure due to vapor intrusion can be a concern. These are just a few things to keep in mind during the cold winter months. To learn more about indoor air quality concerns or other environmental and health and safety issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.